if you have been experiencing the Disney Plus error code 42 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check for updates. The first trick to fixing this error code 42 is to check for pending updates. You can do it from the settings menu of the device you're using. If there are any pending updates, then download and install them, and the issue should be resolved. Method 2. Clearing data and cache. If installing latest updates have not worked, then clearing app data and caches is your next option. Simply go to the settings of your device, find the app, and click on it. You will find the clear cache and clear data options. Clear both of them and relaunch the app to see if you are still facing this error code. Method 3. Uninstall and reinstall the app. If clearing data and cache has not worked, then you need to uninstall the app. The process is simple. Just go to the settings of your device to find Disney Plus app and uninstall it. After the process is complete, download and reinstall the app again. This should solve this error code 42. Method 4. Check the internet connection. A slow internet connection can also display this error code. So perform an internet speed test using any third-party software and check if it matches the requirement to use Disney Plus app. If not, then you need to find a way to improve the speed to solve this error code and continue using Disney Plus. And there you have it. 4 different solutions to help you fix the Disney Plus error code 42. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.